Hi and welcome back to the GHQ build, and in this video we're looking at preparing the Abrams for camouflage paint. So the last video we took the T90s off of this ruler that we based them on, and camouflaging is not going to be hand painting, it's going to be with spray can, not an airbrush. So this is the technique I use for doing that. So once I've got the models ready, primed, you get blue tack and I just tear off a bit. And I get it to sort of circular and about, in terms of length, that's about 20 millimeters long, that bit there. And what I do is I then start at one end and I might be a bit too thick, maybe a little bit thinner. I'll split it. Then I just run the blue tack across anywhere I want black. I don't push it down super hard. I don't want to push it hard that it will lift that primer. We're using the primer as our base black for the camouflage. And when you do it, just remember, if you're doing a two-tone camouflage, you can probably put a little bit more on, but I'm doing a three-tone camouflage, so I won't put heaps on. Of course, using an airbrush is a better option, but this is for a technique for if you don't have an airbrush. Once I get that on to that stage, I then look across them all and just see if there's any little areas where I think I might benefit from a little bit more. And if you're going for consistency with this sort of stuff, there's nothing wrong with just having a look online, finding a picture of sort of a pattern they've done at some stage on tanks, and going, right, that's the pattern I like, that's what I'm gonna stick with. Now I'm just putting a little bit around those barrels so they can have a little bit of camouflage on them. And that's what I do for the first step in the camouflage pattern. Thanks for watching.